this kit does not come with a drop tank. So what I did is I went ahead and I drilled the holes in to the bottom of the model using a drill punch or center punch, however you want.